I genuinely feel the biggest financial terrorist in the world is the U.S. dollar. All our monies are in nostro accounts, and somebody in the U.S. can say, you cannot withdraw it from tomorrow morning, and you're stuck.
Yeah.
That is the power of the reserve currency. And I think we are at a very crucial time in the world history, where the world is desperately looking for an alternative reserve currency. These changes happen once in hundreds or hundreds of years.